am going to provide you that learning to help you understand.
I do not say more.
What I'm saying is don't learn this curriculum. Because you haven't bothered. You haven't bothered to find out. That is why. Are you saying that this ayah?
I am saying.
Are you saying this ayah is no longer relevant to Muslims today? Again? Instead of learning the background message of this chapter, you are now bringing in your same question.
You are done. Now we
have to go back. During this time of the prophet, that is one of my answers. Your answer is not. Okay. Do I have a ticket? Excuse me. Do I have a ticket? Does the Quran talk about someone who wants to have a ticket?
At the beginning of the story, it talks about
the Quran talks about Muslims.
It's a good question. Where's our treaty?
For the Muslims, you're making it difficult for you to learn.
Is it not?
You know why? Because you think
all the people in the treaty.
Why don't you? Why don't you patiently listen and learn?
The moment
you keep speaking, it's going to take you longer and longer, and your education will be longer and longer if you keep interrupting. Now you've learned that.
With the people,
you're learning that bitterly.
Where is the treaty?
If you interrupt,
with the people of the
if
book.
You interject,
there is no treaty.
You will be learning
where are the historical
longer from
saying there's a treaty with the people of the book.
We have this chapter in which
now listen, let me teach you. Let me encourage you to learn something. Jihad has never been renounced. You still have jihad today.
Those who broke the treaty,
you're going on
God is declaring the treaty is anew.
That's the beginning of the surah. That is the beginning of the surah, yes.
I'm telling you.
By the time we get to ayah 29, it's not to do with that, is it?
Yeah.
It's to do with keeping away from people.
Julian, why are you so insecure?
Fact it.
Why are you so insecure?
Why are you lying?
I'm not so insecure. In learning, and you keep jumping to verse 29,
historically,
I'm just about to explain to you. I am explaining to you.
Yeah?
Yeah, but you're not
only way I can understand is by giving you the background. And you keep interjecting. So far, up to this verse, I've come
it's
to verse
4. I've realized I'm not going to get an answer from you. Am I?
Yeah,
I'm
not going to get an answer.
You know why? Because you keep interjecting.
No,
and you're not allowing me to make my point.
You're just preaching.
Should I carry on? No, you haven't.
Have a discussion.
Because every time I open my mouth, you interject. And you interrupt. If you're really sincere and willing to learn, you would let me speak.
Yeah, the dogs are brave.
I'm
going to pray.
I would give you the opportunity to learn too. How many times did you interrupt?
Well, you asked the question. He answered the question.
Was that fair?
Now you're
by interfering.
Yes, by interfering. You're a 2-minute debate, but you're refused.
So as I was
doing a 2-minute debate, you will
ask the question.
How can I explain?
If you do a 2-minute debate, you will lose.
How can
if you do a 30-second debate, you will lose. He said
Julian,
the word fight.
I asked you whether you're a child. You're probably younger than me, right? You're not a child. So I expect to behave like an adult, which you are, and let me make my point and be patient. Bite the bullet and be patient.
It's no good being the same as myself.
If you don't have patience, perhaps
you're just preaching.
If you keep on, if you keep on interrupting, I'm not going to waste my time. If you're not going to let me make my point, educate you in what you need to know about my background, then I'm wasting my time.
Let's speak to each other with respect.
Do you want to know?
Instead of speaking with respect,
or do you want to waste my time?
You're getting irritated. You're getting.
Do you want to waste your time?
Look how angry you are. You know why you're angry.
I'm not angry. You're angry.
You know why you're angry.
I'm not angry.
I'll tell you why you're angry.
So,
because you don't want to have a 2-minute debate.
So let me continue.
You're trying to obfuscate.
So God then says,
let me show you how to
escape from talking
about
your own scripture.
So now again, the moment I start to talk about it again, you interject.
I will make a new covenant.
Okay. Thank you, Julian. So now I'll speak to the audience who are learning from this experience.
I will declare the decree the Lord has given me. You are my son.
You have to run.
Jesus,
Allah,
Allah, Allah,
Allah,
Allah,
Allah,
Allah,
Satan!
No, 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 no,